Hello and welcome back to the Wine Circle series. Today we talk about a couple of wines, but in particular Gallimard Amphorae Saints. Gallimard is a 6th generation family owned producer from the south of Champagne near Burgundy, and this is made in terracotta amphoras from Tuscany. So terracotta is a natural product, therefore it's got beautiful porosity that gives micro oxygenation to the wine, and an internal current allows the wine to circulate by itself with the lees, the dead yeast. This gives beautiful texture and creaminess, but also a lot of purity. So this has got grapefruit rind aromas, citrus, a little bit of brioche and light butter, and it's a very long fresh finish. And on the other hand, we have De La Mer 2008, which is a Blanc de Blanc from Papas River in Tasmania. This is made only from Chardonnay. So today we have Gallimard $170 per bottle and the De La Mer $165 per bottle. Thank you very much. Bye bye.